Hello, everybody. I'm Lynda Cromar. I'm coming to you from my home office in Colorado. And today I'm celebrating because I have mastered a new skill. I just decided that I needed to have a new autoresponder because I believe in finding things that are good for people because they're not real expensive. One of the things I don't like about AWeber and GetResponse and some of the others like that is that they charge you by the amount of subscribers that you have, or they charge you by how many emails you send. And either way, you end up paying out a lot more money than you need. Now, PowerLead System has kind of an autoresponder, but really it's a contact database. So I'm really happy to be able to use this new one. If you want to learn more about it, please contact me. What's really exciting about it is it's $25 for 50,000 subscribers, and I even upgraded one time 100. I don't know if that's available to everybody, to make it 100,000. So I will not run out of subscriber space for a really long time because I've never built 100,000 leads, but I am ready to do that. And so I'm celebrating today that I created this page. It's a Power Lead System page. It's really exciting because it looks really nice. And this is a combination of two programs. Like I said, the new autoresponder and the Power Lead System. And I did not use the builder on this one. I used an older one, but this was a page that probably should have been taken down because I had a bunch of stuff in it that was bad. And all I did was just take away all of the stuff that was no longer showing, like pictures and videos, and just put my capture page on top of the background photo of the wave, which I really like. And I didn't write about the wave. I used the 24/7 verbiage from one of the other pages. But this is an actual, what they call a form wizard that's inside of the other program. And all I had to do was just put it on top of this page and then also do a little change to the top of it because it says get my newsletter on the top, but you can actually retype that to whatever you want it to be. And that's really what I did. It was fairly fast and easy. And if you want to check it out, I actually did the video. As I was doing this, I did a video. And that video is in my Lynda Cromar's Complete Online Marketing page, which is one of my pages that I do. And I, of course, want more subscribers over there. So I'm offering everybody the opportunity. And so the only reason why I'm talking about this is because I'm actually celebrating. It took me about 2 full days to figure out how to make this work. But I really wanted this to work. And one thing that's kind of cool is this actually swivels a little bit because I left some of the workings of the old one in there. And this doesn't swivel on its own. That was just something that was in there. And so I do know this will show up good on a Facebook, on a smaller screen, because this will just be right in the center. And it doesn't matter if they can see the outside edges of the water. And there's nothing else in here that they have to get. So I know from my own experience that you can just about accomplish anything you make up your mind to do based on the fact that you just have to make a decision. I'm going to get this. I'm okay with not getting it perfectly the first time. I'm going to get this. And when I have that attitude most of the time. And sometimes I'm going to fight with something for 24 to 48 hours before I get it. Maybe even longer, maybe a week. But the most important thing is I'm not going to give up until I get it. And so knowing how to do this now allows me to actually do it in all kinds of other places as well. And so I'm really excited. That's what I wanted to accomplish. And I'm going to also play a lot more with the new builder, but there's a whole lot more still in the old library than there is in the new right now. So although I'm going to play with the other one, I'm going to still be building pages in the old as long as we've got much more variety there. And of course, it's not going to take away from that. Those pages are probably going to be eventually moved over into the other one, I'm sure, or the elements of, I'm sure, will end up in there eventually. But the whole point is that we're going to need to play with it and to work with it a little bit. But my whole point was that I needed to make this work fast. And so I was determined to get that accomplished before I really pushed real hard to get a lot of leads inside of the new program. I wanted to make sure and do that. Now, I want to also discuss, there are two things with Power Lead System that they have their building the pages. That's the most excellent place you can be, as far as I'm concerned, for building Power Lead System pages. There's no other place that you can do it. This other program has a few, but it's inferior. I'm not going to spend my time there and work on that because I want to be in Power Lead System doing that. And so I just wanted to have it quickly in place so that I knew that I could actually start building my leads in that new place, because eventually I'll probably close down other things I have, although I have leads in other places, so I have to send emails to four different places right now. And I don't know how long I'll be doing that, but it just depends. You know, I want people to move over to this, but sometimes they're reluctant to do that. But this was a lot of fun, and I was excited that I actually, so I'm celebrating that I accomplished something important to me. And I think that is something you want to do for yourself, regardless of whether it's business related or home, you know, something about your home. I've had to do some work to get to a place where I feel comfortable that I've done what it takes to attract, to take care of my husband, excuse me, who's now, you know, got dementia, although we're working on ways to maybe bring him back. There's actually hope for that. That would be pretty exciting. But I can't actually count on that. So my mastery has not just been about business this year, but it's also been about getting better at his care as well as having time to do my business. I mean, I can't neglect either one, right? So I'm building my business and I am building people. I'm building my husband, taking care of him, making sure things get done, like he gets his food, he gets his laundry done. I don't have people helping me do that. I can in the future probably pay somebody, but I'll be doing a lot of it because it's my home. But being able to do that means that I feel that I am in control and I don't have to have someone else in control of me. And that's particularly important to keep in mind, is that you want to make sure that you are in complete control of yourself. And mastery of skills and mastery of mind are both important in that instance. If you are taking care of yourself as well, I mean, like I have this big drink. This is not Kool-Aid. This is a whole mixture of things I've purchased, red drinks, green drinks, you know, beet juice, all kinds of crazy stuff that I throw in that water. And I sip on that all day long to keep my health at the total highest level it can be, so that I'm at the right kind of level to take care of both my business and my husband. I can't be weak. I can't be sick. I have to take care of him as long as he's here on this earth. And I've made a promise, not directly to him, but I've made a promise that he will be in this house until he is no longer with us. Whether he's sick or not, that's my promise. And I did the same thing with my mother. And that's how I feel. I have to take care of what's right. And so I'm celebrating that I was able to get this done actually fast. So now I've got some pretty nice looking pages I could actually send traffic to. And so that makes me really happy. Now, you know that Power Lead System, if you haven't, now I haven't done any promoting for a long time, but Power Lead System is the way that I build any business online that I want to build. Unlimited pages, unlimited, and unlimited ideas. The only limitation is your own brain. And that makes me happy that I can do something. This doesn't look like anybody else's page. And I like that. I want it to look different. And so that's what I wanted to share with you today. If you want to learn more about how you can build your business with Power Lead System and that other system, if you'd like to know, get in touch with me privately. And I will talk to you again later. Bye for now.